welcome to my channel at DGR Happy Place. Today we are making a very tasty recipe known as Kolkata style chicken risala. For this I have taken 750 grams of chicken and I have already marinated it with 2 tablespoons of curd or yogurt, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 tablespoon of refined oil. Also I have given a little bit of salt. I have kept the marination for 1 hour. The other ingredients required are salt and sugar, which you can give according to your taste. Then I have taken whole garam masalas, 2 bay leaves, 4 dried red chilies, then 4 some peppercorns, 2 cinnamon sticks, 4 cardamoms and 5 cloves. Also I have a paste of onion. I have taken 3 medium sized onions and I have made a paste out of it. Also I have taken this is the garam masala powder which I have made at home. You can also do it. It's elaichi, darchini and lavang, and we will take 1 teaspoon of this powder masala. Also we have taken 3 tablespoons of beaten yogurt and 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. We have taken a little bit of yogurt because we have already marinated the chicken for an hour with yogurt. Add 3 tablespoons of clarified butter or ghee. You can also do it with only ghee, but I will be giving refined oil with this. It depends on you how you want to do it. 3 tablespoons of refined oil. Already heated. Add all the dried garam masalas, the whole garam masalas, and temper it now. Again, these masalas are bay leaves, cinnamon sticks, black peppercorns, cardamom, and cloves. We have also put red dried chilies. In a medium flame, you need to temper these. It will leave water from the sides. That should dry up. We need to fry properly for, say, around 3 to 5 minutes. Now, add 3 tablespoons of beaten yogurt and mix. Everything in medium flame for 3 to 5 minutes. This is a thick, mushy gravy and it's very yummy. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. I have added just 1/2 teaspoon of salt because there is salt already there in the marination. Mix it well now. Add the marinated chicken now. This chicken was marinated for 1 hour. You can do it for 2 to 3 hours. Coat the chicken nicely with the paste. Like this. Chicken in high flame for 2 to 3 minutes and after this we will add 1 cup of water. The The chicken is being cooked in high flame. Now I am adding 1 cup of water. Mix it nicely now. And look at the gravy, it's white in color. Now cover the kadai and cook it in medium flame for 15 minutes till the chicken is cooked. Also, you can add 2 cups of water if you want to have more gravy in this dish. You can see that the oil is leaving the gravy. We had to boil this for more than 15 minutes because we had put in a lot of water. Now the consistency of the gravy is a little thick. We'll add the ringed onions and we'll let it boil in high flame for around 2 to 5 minutes. The raw taste of the ringed onions will go. Now we'll give 1/2 teaspoon of the powdered garam masalas. I'll put the recipe of this garam masala in the description box below. Please check it out. You can see that the chicken risala is ready now. Its thick white gravy looks so yummy. And we'll have it